Class, today our test is Selivanov's test that is done for the detection of ketone group or ketosis or keto sugars in a given solution. The test which is called the Selivanov's test that can distinguish between the aldo sugar and keto sugar. So for that purpose, we are going to tag the Selivanov's reagent and original solution. We will take 5 ml of Selivanov reagent into a test tube and we will add about 5 to 6 drops of original solution into it, and we will heat it on a direct flame and we will observe the color change. So for that purpose, we will take the test tube, adjust it with the test tube holder, going to wash the droppers. First is adding 5 ml of Selivanov's reagent. Okay, this is the Selivanov reagent. I will take 3 ml in first step and then pour 2 ml more. So this is 5 ml Selivanov's reagent. Again, washing off the droppers, closing the lid of Selivanov's reagent and settling at the back. Now it is time for original solution. About 10 drops of original solution I am going to add into a test tube. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This is the thorough mixing. Now we will heat the solution, or we will boil the solution over a direct flame, and we will observe for color change. The Selivanov reagent in the presence of keto sugar will change the test tube color or solution color into a cherry red color. Now moving towards the Bunsen burner for heating purpose. Shaking off test tube over a flame back and forth will cause a uniform heating of a solution. For about 30 seconds or 40 seconds, the color will appear. First, the color will turn to pinkish like this. You can see the color turned to pink. This is in hot condition. When it will cool, the color will turn to cherry red gradually. Like you can see, the color is turning towards the cherry red on cooling the solution. You can cool the solution directly into placing into the water bath, or you can cool the solution under the tap water. So after cooling, you can see the appearance of cherry red color in a test tube, which confirms the presence of keto sugar in a given solution. So over there I had a fructose solution as the original solution that confirms the keto group into it. So this was your interpretation of Selivanov's test that confirms the keto sugar into a given solution by giving the solution a cherry red color.